Trevor.
Well, I need you in India to do me a favor.
Huh?
I need you to do some interviews for me.
Interviews?
Yeah, I'll tell you what to do.
I remember selling insurance to people this age, and they used to think they were old, and they were going to die soon. Well, I don't feel that way. I feel young, very young. I feel like I'm still like 15.
Do you like being young?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's your name? Uncle Lucy.
Uh-huh.
Great.
Talking.
How do you feel on your birthday?
How do I feel on my birthday?
Yeah.
I feel good. And I'm going to feel good until I don't feel good no more. You should feel as good as I feel. I am. Was that good?
Hi there, ladies. I'm with family. I'm having a good time.
And how do you feel having a good time?
I'll feel better when I'm not being interviewed.
Okay, excuse me.
Las Vegas.
How do you feel on your birthday?
It's not my birthday.
There are 10 people here who, anyone who had a birthday.
Okay, they're not celebrating me, but on my birthday, I felt very good.
What's up, dude?
Hi.
How do you feel being good?
Yeah.
How do I feel being good? It's almost as good as being bad, but I don't get in much trouble.
Okay.
Yeah,
how
what?
How do you feel on your birthday?
How do you feel? How do I feel on my birthday?
In your way. India. Jody G wants to be the commentator.
Oh, stop.
You gotta come around on the other side.
Come over here. He wants to say something.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fine. Okay,
what?
Fine.
Is this good? All right, what is the question? What's the question? Missy.
How do you feel on your birthday?
How did I feel on my birthday?
Taylor.
I felt fabulous. You know what? I'll tell you why. I felt fabulous because, you know, my two boys, my hubby Ted and my, like, junior son Wesley, they, like, made me dinner and it was really delish. I felt great. Totally. Cool.
What was dessert?
Steak. I have a new place for dessert. Just rice, they make rice pudding. Oh my god, it's just to die for. Okay, so like, what's the next question? That's it? Slightly younger than Darnell.
Oh, it's not my birthday.
Yeah, but how did you feel?
It didn't get here yet.
Every year when my birthday comes, I go into this heavy contemplation.
Contemplation, heavy contemplation.
Contemplating.